Time last year, my grandmother, who was a former teacher at the Rutherford County School System, died of COVID because someone wasn't wearing a mask.
Hey guys, we're here to act professional. Please, sir, go ahead.
Thank you. This is an avoidable issue, and by not wearing masks in schools, it's irresponsible.